We on our way to the temple, man. I'm so tired. First day of the new year. Had a good night last night. Had a good practice this morning. Now we're going to take care of some business in Philly. Signing out.
Here we are with the ESPN here in Aaron House.
Dana O'Neal.
All access. Getting ready to go over scout here in maybe the largest banquet room that I've ever been in.
No, Kansas City was bigger.
Kansas City was bigger?
Yeah.
The thing about this one has more pillars per square foot than any one I've ever been in.
Hey, that one in Kansas City was
big. In the scoring area, go over it, and you'll know by the three-point line if it's outside the scoring area, then you can hedge it. So you jump to this position here. Now when the screen occurs, go. Then you ride him out and go same side. This situation, if they get a good shot on a high low, if we guard it this way with the bottom guy, which is fine, it's the top guy's fault. You have got to have high hands and take away the passive load.
Back in Topeka. Successful trip. Snow and ice, stuck.
Is there one person, one special family member that maybe came to the game, you hadn't been to a game in a while or
my
something?
My grandfather.
Yeah.
He'll never leave the house. So that was a great feeling to finally him to watch me play in college, you know, in person. Him to, you know, just to be there, you know, it was a great feeling. And he asked me while I was on the bench, why you beat up in your hometown school like that? So they asked for it. And, you know, I said at the beginning, they asked for it.
So that made it special for you, having your grandfather there.
Yeah.
Hey, Ty, talk about being back home, coming back pretty close to home. How excited were you about playing that close to home?
I was really excited. A lot of my family that never got to see me play before was there. A couple of my aunts that watched me on TV but never got a chance to see me. Like, I moved back to Jersey when I was a sophomore in high school, and some of the people that were there never seen me even play in high school. So this is the first time a lot of my family members see me play basketball, period, without watching me on TV. So it was good. I had a lot of family there.
What was one thing you take away from the game?
My grandfather came to my basketball game. He's never been to any of my games. He's never been to the house.
All right, Thomas Robinson, who out of your family attended the Temple game?
My little sister, Jayla Paris, 6 years old. My mom came, Lisa Robinson. One of my close friends, Ashley, came, her grandma, and her little brother.
All right, Thomas, tell us what you will remember about the Temple trip.
Temple trip, Philly cheesesteaks.